So my name is Rachel Cinco. I'm a PhD candidate here at the University of California, Irvine, and I collaborate with the Laboratory for Fluorescence Dynamics with Michelle Digman. I study the eggs that exist within a woman's ovary, and I look at how these eggs stay healthy. And so this is an intensity image of a bunch of sleeping primordial follicles that are inside a mouse neonatal ovary. About 1% of all women worldwide has or will develop a condition called premature ovarian failure, and the psychological impact of infertility decreases the quality of life of these women that are concerned. And there is a strong medical need to really understand how infertility occurs. I lived in California my whole life, born and raised, and my first exposure to research was because I was interested in viruses. I was scared to death of viruses, and being afraid of this thing kind of made me interested. Oh, how does it work? And so it was almost like reading a ghost story, reading about how these viruses infect people and cause disease. It sort of, I guess, jump-started my interest into different things, different aspects of biology. I won't say it's an easy job. It's definitely challenging trying to uncover these biological mechanisms, but for me it's really critical that I'm engaged in what I'm doing and that I'm enjoying what I'm doing, and studying developmental biology really fulfills that. There's something exciting about sitting on a bench and doing experiments and not knowing what the result will be. It's like an adventure. Because I participate a lot with American Association for University Women, and there's a large pool, I think, of interested girls that are looking to pursue science, but over time they become discouraged. What I would tell girls: if you're good in science and you enjoy doing it, stick with it, and use every milestone in their life to build confidence to keep pushing forward.